हमारी पृथ्वी का 70.8% भाग जल से घिरा हुआ है, जिसमें से 97% जल खारा है। 2% जल ग्लेशियर के रूप में है। केवल 1% जल पीने योग्य है। जल मनुष्य के लिए बेहद जरूरी है। सामान्य मनुष्य प्रतिदिन 466 लीटर जल उपयोग करता है, फिर भी हम दिन भर में 190 लीटर पानी बर्बाद करते हैं। दुर्भाग्य से अब भी प्रत्येक व्यक्ति को पीने का पानी उपलब्ध नहीं है। 110 करोड़ लोग साफ पीने के पानी की पहुंच से दूर हैं, और करीबन 4000 बच्चे रोज पानी से होने वाली बीमारियों से ग्रसित हैं। लगभग आधी से ज्यादा जनसंख्या प्रतिदिन 95 लीटर पानी से गुजारा करती है। सोचिए, अगर वो 190 लीटर जल हम व्यर्थ ना करें तो कितनी जानें बच सकती हैं। तो दोबारा नहाने से पहले उन 4000 बच्चों के बारे में सोचें जिन्हें ठीक से पानी नसीब तक नहीं होता। तो चलिए इस व्यर्थ होने वाले पानी को सदुपयोग में लाते हैं और उन हजारों लोगों की जानों को बचाएं।
Water, it's life's most basic need. There are water crises in the world right now. Seriously, a crisis. Nearly 1 billion people live without clean drinking water. It's happening all over the world, especially in developing areas of sub-Saharan Africa, Southeast Asia, and Latin America. It's a water crisis because it starts with water. But water affects everything: education, health, poverty, and especially women and children. Let's look at a family caught in water crisis. It's like living on less than a dollar a day. When they are thirsty, they can just turn on a tap for a nice cold glass of water. Now, they don't have any water source. Instead, the women and children go after collect water. Many walk up to 3 hours a day to the nearest well, pond or river to gather water. That's been sitting out in the open, exposed to all kinds of germs. Time spent gathering water is what they can spend learning to read, write, earn an income or take care of their family. Some women in sub-Saharan Africa spend more time collecting water than any other activity they do in the day. And the walk isn't just hard. It's dangerous. The women are alone and burdened with 40 pounds of water. Many gets hurt. Sometimes they are even attacked. When they make it home, a little water they have collected isn't clean. They causes diarrhea, dehydration, and even death. Until they get a little help. The water crisis is solvable. There are solutions. Some are brand new and innovative like water filtration systems. Some are aged like hand pumps and wells. These solutions bring clean water much closer to the people who need it. A Save Water project near a village will store hours each day to a person's life. This time it's opportunity. It's freedom to go to school and get an education, to work or start a business, to raise a family. The water crisis is vast, but we can solve it. Just $20 can provide one person with access to clean drinking water project in near village. And this will mean more than clean water, because water changes everything.